In honor of Black History Month, we celebrate the original pioneers.
Long before I ever played the game, there were the New York Rens. The first all-black, black-owned, fully professional basketball team, the Harlem-based Rens dominated the sport for 25 years. In 1933, they won 88 straight games in 86 days. Legendary coach John Wood, who competed against the Rens, said, "I have never seen a team play better team basketball." The New York Rens, one of the game's original pioneers.